Hello everyone, I'm Daniel, also known as Selma Teacher 7. Today we're going to be looking at this Dell laptop. This is a 15R in-spi-ron laptop. So let's unpackage it here. So what we have. Okay, right when you open it up, you'll be greeted with the power adapter. This is the AC-DC adapter. Plug this into your wall to receive 120 volt, and then it converts into DC for your laptop. Inside, let's see what we have. All right, there's not much in there except for a book. Oh, this is kind of nice. It comes with a book with the drivers and utilities that are already installed on your computer. There's this for the Dell Inspiron 15R drivers and utilities. It's kind of a nice thing to have, a DVD. Also several books on warranty information and how to use. That can come in help. Let's open this up. There we go. Here's the Dell 15R. It's got a 15-inch LED LCD screen. It's got its name here. It has an island keyboard with the black accents around it, and also power button. Your touchpad is here. Comes equipped with the Core i3 processor, this one's running at 2.66 gigahertz, 4 gigs of RAM, and a 500 gig hard drive. Over on this side, we have USB ports. These are USB 2.0 ports, and then we have a DVD burner on this side. Along the back, we have power, we have for network, VGA out to an external display, HDMI out, then we have USB 2.0, another port on this side, as well as a microphone and headphone jacks. If we move along across the front, we also have an SD, an MMC, and MS card readers. You'd have those from your cameras and other small devices. Well, let's go ahead and let's plug this in and see what happens.
Okay. We'll turn on the computer. Start. Right click on my properties. I like the Dell N5040 laptop because of the ports are easy to get to. They don't interfere with other ports when you're plugging into USB, like a USB mouse or other devices, USB jump drive. They don't interfere with anything else. The power is plugged in the back, away from other ports. Overall, I'd recommend this to anyone who needed a laptop. It's a very good laptop. Thank you.